In the sport of cricket, Mankading, named after Indian international player Vinoo Mankad, is the informal name given to an attempt to run out the non-striking batsman whilst they are backing up. The attempts are perfectly legal within the laws of cricket, but are often seen to be against the spirit of the game. 1. Bill Brown by Vinoo Mankad. Mankad caused a major controversy in 1947-48 on India's tour of Australia when he ran out Bill Brown in the second test. Mankad, bowling, paused during the delivery stride of his run-up and broke the wicket at the non-striker's end, whilst Brown was out of his crease backing up the striker in the accepted manner. He had done the same thing to Brown in the game against an Australian 11 earlier on the tour.
2. Peter Kirsten by Kapil Dev.
Well, he's going to be given up, is he? And this is a most unfortunate incident. And Kapil Dev, that is the third or fourth time that he has done this to Peter Kirsten.
Some players have even shown a profit on their fines. For instance, Peter Kirsten had the dubious honour of being reported twice in the same match when Australia played South Africa at Adelaide, but the most he was fined for either offence was 40% of his match fee, and he even showed a profit on that because he was the beneficiary of a radio whip round which raised considerably more than the fines in question.
Peter Kirsten very reluctantly making...
3. Alex Sparrow by Murali Kartik.
We had our moment of controversy. Seeing Barrow out of his crease at the non-striker's end, Kartik whipped off the bails, and after the umpires had asked the Surrey captain...
4. Joss Butler by Sachitra Senanayake.
Sachitra Senanayake ran Joss Butler out after warning him in his previous over. The umpire Michael Goff ruled Butler out after the Sri Lankan captain chose not to withdraw the appeal.
Well, I'm not too sure that the captain is going to allow him to appeal for that. He will say that he warned him previously. But I think the captain, well, they have...